Hi everyone and welcome back. This is a problem from the Korea Olympiad in 1996. Pause video if you want to give this problem a go. And when you're ready, we'll go through the solution. We'll start this problem by noticing that if we were to place two points inside one quadrant, then their furthest distance apart from each other will be when they each lie on the axes. That's because we have a right angle triangle of length 1 and 1, and so its distance will be root 2. So therefore, we may consider four points, each inside their own quadrant. And now notice that when we create such a quadrilateral, we also create four isosceles triangles, each to the center, and each of these lengths in green will be 1. And given that we have four angles at the center, then we know that at least one of these angles must be smaller than or equal to 90 degrees. So if we call that capital A, and then we'll call it the length opposite it, little a. And so by the cosine rule, we know a squared will be 1 squared plus 1 squared minus 2 lots of 1 times 1 times cos A, which we can rewrite as 2 minus 2 cos A. And given that the angle A lies between 0 and 90 degrees, then cos of A will always lie between 1 and 0. And hence a squared will always be less than or equal to 2, and so we must conclude that a will be always less than or equal to root 2. And so we're done.